this moment, on this day, become the man you were born to be.
In my mind, you get one shot at the iconic Hercules. So I really wanted to make sure that the version I had in my head was the version that the audience saw on screen. And that was an experienced beast of a man. And with that, just it required a lot of training.
Good. Excellent.
Each character had their own training that they went through for weeks and weeks and weeks before we even shot one foot of film.
The training and the prep for Hercules was months and months, about an 8-month process of training, diet, strength and conditioning, spending time with the director, spending time with the other actors. This is what you do, you know, when you prepare for a role. But for Hercules, it was more daunting than ever before for me, all because it's Hercules.
This guy was as committed to building muscle mass and size, and it was thoughtful, it wasn't just bulking up.
I was in a match, I was wrestling at WrestleMania, and I wound up tearing two tendons off my pelvis. I was like, f**k. Because that's some good pain. And it's always fun when the doctor comes out of the MRI and he looks and he goes, I go, what do you think? And he goes, well, what I think is I don't know how you're walking. I said, I don't know how I'm walking either. Nerds. So we're at a crossroads now with this because there's been months of prep for Hercules and the entire crew has been over in Budapest for months now. If I elected to have surgery and have the tendons reattached to my pelvis, then that would have been out a year. Then the movie would have been pushed. And in all likelihood, if the movie's gonna get pushed for a year, we're probably not gonna make it.
Oh man, I was nervous. He really hurt himself. And I said, how are we gonna do this movie? He goes, I'm here for you. I don't want you to worry about it. I'm gonna fix this.
So I elected not to have surgery and just rehab, and over time, hopefully the tendons would just kind of scar tissue up and I'll be fine and maybe not walk with a limp. But I wanted to keep the movie intact, that was important. But ultimately, the tendons being torn off my pelvis had weakened my abdominal wall. So 2 weeks before we were getting ready to go shoot, I have to have triple hernia surgery. And again, it's just fun pain. It's so fun, I love it. So I had that, so then we had to push the movie by a couple of more weeks. I'm so grateful for the team of people I had around me who galvanized and felt like, all right, you have no tendons on your pelvis. You just had triple hernia surgery. You're here in Budapest. We are all gathered around as one big team, and we're gonna make this happen.
He's so disciplined as a person, so focused on his training, that he rehabilitated himself probably 5 times faster than anybody else would have been able to. He was committed to this.
For the next 4 to 6 months, we made it happen. We shot an amazing movie, and I'm very, very proud of it. And little by little, I got better. And all in all, Hercules has a very strong pelvis.
I am Hercules!